Tomorrow all the things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
Active. Once you retire, you're a veteran, okay? And your name is? Jack, honor and a pleasure, sir. Right? Well, thank you. I am the commander of the Sons of the American Legion, okay? That means there are men, okay, whose father, grandfather, mother, or grandmother served in the service, and the sons never served, but they can join the Sons of the American Legion, okay?
Awesome.
It was very nice meeting you.
Marine Corps, United States Marine Corps. Yes, I had an uncle that was in the war, and my father was a National Guard. So, and a couple members of my family in the service.
Defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.